I got a politician. Simply. Someplace else. Asking me for my network key. No. Okay. Oh no, I don't know if it's recording or not. Live, okay, it's live. If you want to talk, just tweet me. I'll try to play emulated stuff. Live maps. I'll do it last time. I'm not going to add anything to it yet. I mean, unless I make it longer. I don't know. You just see my dwelling, my Jew cave here. I haven't settled on a name for my room yet. I feel my grandfather now. I did live alone in Auburn. Had a nice house and everything. I came over here to help my grandfather out. Which was worth it. He's been good to me my whole life, and it's the least I can do. You know? My dog, Gigi. Where's she at, brother? Hey, so hey, Gigi. Gigi! Yeah. And that's my dwelling right now. It changes over time. Gotten comfortable here, pretty much. And they use this mattress. These two mattresses behind me is like kind of like, I just set against them. I don't sleep on a mattress. I use futons. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stack up a bunch of futons, like maybe five or six, and just have a setup like that, or maybe even more than that. Just collect as many futons as I can, real futons. Not the couch ones. And I'm not much for furniture. Only difference between Danktown Mini and Danktown, this show I do, this little show, is the PC in Danktown. This is Danktown Mini. It's just a little separation. Let you know what the difference is. On a laptop, not as powerful as my PC. My PC is a lot more powerful. So, I can do a lot higher quality and do more. But I kind of like just sitting on my futon and just talk. See. And if anybody wants to tweet me, just tweet me. We'll talk. I don't think live stream has chat. That AC works too good. What I like. I like it this cold in here. I'm not gonna compromise. Happens every time. But I got it on low. I don't know why I was doing that. So yeah, game plan is live maps on Facebook. I'm gonna play some songs on Spotify, I guess. Uh-huh. some emu time with Null DC or what is it, 1964, or maybe even Super NEX non-X or your bossy, maybe. Those are very lo-fi emulators, though. I don't know. My laptop's not that good, but it can handle 1964 and Null DC. And perhaps, like, Vita emulator, or I know it can handle Game Boy emulators and whatever else, but it can't handle Dolphin, I'm pretty sure. This laptop has Intel HD, but working for Intel, I really did get the most out of this laptop. It is fast, and it worked really good. Really, really good. Ugh, today's been a good day. I tweeted earlier that I met this young woman, and she just blew me away. Her body was perfect. I've never met a woman who had a truly perfect body before, and I was just bumbling around, stumbling around, dropping stuff. I was thinking out loud. I was so nervous, and I'm not like ultimate Casanova, no, but I mean, she really affected me, and I will always remember her, even though, you know, she was out of my league. I admit that. Perfect body. I've never met a woman with a perfect body before, and I've met a lot, so I think she was the one with the perfect body. She had the perfect body, and I'll just call her. She's like Genkai. Tactics don't work on her. That, you know, do you get it? It's okay. That's a stupid joke. That doesn't even make any sense. But that's the only way I can explain it. Tactics don't work on her. Tactics become useless. That's what Toguro said to Yusuke about her. Anyway, I don't care. It also, I caught feelings, but they'll go away. I might have turned down my AC unit. It's on max, but it's on low. Kind of both. I always have it on low. Pretty much. See, how many Blu-rays did I buy from Best Buy? I bought 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. About 20 Blu-rays. All for $10. They cleaned me out. Really good. But I had to buy some Blu-rays. And I bought a Blu-ray player on my PC called MacGo. Because I looked everywhere for Blu-ray players that were free. And they were around. But they had the watermark on them. The watermark. So I had to buy it. And I'm sure I could have cracked it or something. But whatever. Not a big deal. Besides, Power Bay's gone now. They took that away. And there's another. There's people pirating shit still, of course, but Power Bay itself is gone. Poof. Not a. And this laptop is netbook sized, but it's got everything a laptop has. Disk drive. It's got an i7 instead of a tablet, which would not have an i7, so that's why I prefer a laptop or a PC. That's just me, though. You know, I talk about technology so much. You think I was that rich guy from Review Tech USA? What he used to do. Now I just bitches about technology related news. Hold on. Every stream turns out this way. But I swear I'm more comfortable with it, like with this cold in here. I don't know why. But I keep coughing bad. Who knows? I'll take my shades off though. See, $200 sunglasses, my favorite sunglasses, my only sunglasses. My dog chewed them up a little bit. Kind of chewed up the ear part. Just hold the laptop up like this. Yes. Let's take care of this. I can't take this anymore. Let's turn it on seven. Seven. Okay. Ooh. See, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah. And this is gonna be a boring show today. Cause I'm tired. I just don't care at the moment. I was going to show you my DBZ cards. Damn, where did I put them? There's somebody here. Be right back. We don't pause daytime. We don't pause daytime. I'm still here looking for what I was going to look for. Okay, fine. Oh, there it is. Okay. I want to show you everything I have. But I'll show you the DBZ cards that I collected when in middle school. Nostalgia. I want to show you nostalgic things because that's all I'll show off. It's got all the DBZ cards. I think all the gold foil ones. And this was a big deal when I was in middle school. Like, let's see. What's up? Put the camera. The camera's still too low. And these cards, when I was in middle school, I was popular at that time for knowing so much about DBZ because it just blew up on Toonami, and that was a big thing at the time. And I haven't really decided on a name for my room yet here with my grandfather. I think the Gabe Cave would be okay, but I don't really play Steam games anymore. I need to download them and stuff. Yeah, got DBZ cards there. DBZ cards, DBZ cards, DBZ cards. Okay. This is a game I'm going to install on my PC pretty soon when I get a chance. It's Neverwinter Nights 2. I got the whole thing on disc. I don't have the good old Game 3. which I could get, but I just don't want to download it. I want to have one on hand in case I just want to pop it in and install it, you know? Better that way. Get Gigi in the picture. Gigi! Favorite dog. I've had so many dogs, but this one is the best. She is the best dog ever. I got some books I need to get from my old place, so I'm trying to be a minimalist these days. All about quality, not quantity. So I don't hoard stuff. But I still have a lot of stuff, you know, past. I'm kind of nostalgic like that. I just hold on to stuff like that. Got some drawings from my ex-girlfriends. They like to draw. But ironically, all of them did. Anyway, I bought this Strike NX gamepad. I got two of them. One's unopened. I bought two just in case somebody wants to play with me. What it does is it charges micro USB and turns off when you're not using it. It lasts forever. That's a long time. You plug it in. It's got a wireless receiver. Works with Windows. It just works. It works like the 360 controller. And it works. That's what I'll be using to use the emulator games with. Mysterious ring on. I should have got that styrofoam food thing out of here. Well, there's some old DVDs, a TV which Gigi broke it. Her tail whacked it and it like caused a small green line on the bottom. It's not very noticeable, but not that bad, but I got it replaced. It's on the way. Let's see. I like to collect certain things. So, well. Got things in the middle, but I just let it be. A lot of nature here where I live. Both places, my house and this house. And go out there a lot. Let's see. Just got my strike NX controller there. Got it handy when I'm gonna play the emulated games. When that does happen. So let's see. I go through my Blu-ray collection here for you. Got Happy Feet. I don't particularly like that movie, but it's enjoyable, I guess. The whole penguin scene. I don't know. I don't like them. Oh, penguins aren't really like that. Don't be so jumpy, D. Don't be so jumpy. Got this Horton Hears a Who. And before this, I had no Blu-rays. I'm sorry, Gigi. I'll stop, man. Okay. Black Swan, which is a really good movie I've seen before. See, I'm not going to slam it down now. Kingdom of Heaven, which I hear is good. I like period films. Being a Greek bastard. Not sure I got Troy in here, too. Some say I'm a descendant of Achilles. The Fifth Element. And, even though I'm Greek, it doesn't mean I hate women, so. It just means I'm short and stocky. doesn't mean I'm a douche to women or chauvinistic like most of us are. Some may get the, let's see, Independence Day. Well, that's mostly a problem in Cyprus. Independence Day. Let's see. I've seen this already, Zoolander 2, but I want to know on Blu-ray. Everything's better on Blu-ray because the quality is so much better. And it's only 1080p. I'd rather have 4K. 22 Jump Street. Can't see because of the light, can you? This is my Blu-ray collection that I just bought today. Underworld, the original Underworld. And I believe I bought all of them. Dumb and Dumber 2. Can you see it? Dumb and Dumber 2. Spelled wrong. Underworld, Awakening. I think that's the last one. Number three. That's number two right there. Underworld Evolution. We got V for Vendetta. That's a good movie. Oh, this is a good one. Spawn. But you're here getting a reboot. I mean, this movie's not bad, but it could have done a lot better. I'm a big Spawn fan. And there's Troy. Good old movie. Which I hear old Achilles is a descendant of mine. I don't know about that. I don't know about that at all. And there's Dracula Untold. I've seen bits and pieces of this, and it was a nice movie. And Peanuts the movie. Never seen this, but I had to get it. Yeah. That's what I did today. I bought a charger for my laptop too, so it works. Alright. Bought a bunch of AAA batteries for my headphones. These are Sony's. Noise canceling. Replaced my Sennheiser's, which my dog chewed up to smithereens. She is right there. Yeah, you. Alright. That's enough showing off. It's enough showing off, I guess. Alright. Yeah, 7 is a lot better. I had it too cold in here. Much too cold. It's way too cold. Not much of a reader, but we got Aragorn Eldest, the sequel to Aragorn, which is Eldest, and we got a big basic book of knowledge. It's a big book. Newer too. It's got some good stuff in there. Got Lord of the Rings and the Hobbit, the limited editions. We got some books here and there. Good stuff. That AC was too high. Well, this doesn't turn out to be dang damn many at all. I'm simply too far away from the damn laptop. I mean, I was too close. It's not good. I thought I'd be more casual this time, just, and I'll be casual. Anybody want to post any tweets? If you post a tweet, I'll get it. No, I'm looking at them right now. Any questions? Comments, suggestions? This is not a professional stream. This is just me streaming. And I've become full-time producer now. About to start making a little bit of money doing that. I'm still a nerd though, of course. That's just me though. I mean, I can't shrug that off. And I wouldn't want to anyway. I don't want to be disingenuous and try to be something I'm not. And I posted earlier that the music industry is full of vagueness. I really don't like that. But I just take it with a grain of salt. And there's so much vagueness in the music industry. But I'm not really in the industry, you know. Since 2010, 2011, I've just done my own formula. And I haven't really went to music school, and I haven't been educated as to how to make money making music or to make music itself. I just was, I just did it. That's my thing now, the music's, being nostril. Has stuck a long time. I just keep doing it. And the only people I've done music with is friends. Nothing to sell. I don't make money selling music. I use the every other method to in the industry to make money. I'm gonna get into the specifics because it's boring. But, I don't sell music on digital distribution. I could sell compact disc. I have the option right now, and I've always had the option to sell compact disc. And I did, but only to give away physical copies. I didn't really care about the money. Can you see me? I gotta stare at the camera. I don't know where the camera is on that laptop. I'll take the headphones off though. I'm not listening to music right now. It's just me talking. But I don't play games much. I love games, but I started on console and when I was a kid, and my whole life I played on consoles. It was a social thing, and now it's more of a nostalgic thing more than anything. I don't play games with other people. Just me, myself, and I playing games now. I mean, that's not the social part of my life, it's gaming. Now, I know gaming is social even on PC, but no. So that is. I don't know what I'll do. I'll unplug these headphones and play some music. See if we got Spotify up. I don't know if you'll be able to hear it. And I've sped up this internet quite a bit. And I'll just play the first few things that I got. I'll eventually go through my whole playlist here on Spotify. I got two accounts. I got my personal account, Magnus Core, which I don't use much, and I don't need money. Except for certain things. Yeah, this is my Nostril account. Nostril. And I'll eventually reveal what Nostril means. Because y'all people will never figure it out. It's so stupid, you wouldn't believe it. But I've heard a lot of people tell me, oh, it's so mysterious. Your name is so mysterious, man. It's very simple, trust me. And it's not that big of a deal. But it's on a video game. That's a big hint. It's on a video game.
Coming off that high, it's that double set. Wrapped around some funk in the truck. I got the monster pumping, got the jack a pumping. And when that sickness hits, I'm like a new stage. Watch my back hit the dank, load the gas. Make the plane call midnight. My niggas on the show, Mr. Doc, Baby Ranch, Brother Lynch, Big Dave. We got to roll, ride, and beat hella high. So
I got some old school friends. Take your block off safety, turn around and hit the street. When I got familiar pictured in my head, ain't no stopping, cause the devil said I'm halfway dead. What can I say? Got some evil thoughts on that insane tip, EBK, every day. The block stay up, bitch, smoking dank with my brakes in my hair, and I'm riding on a full tank. My nine on the side, going both ways. Pillar niggas capping, and I'm soft.
Come with me, D. See how I'm about to deal with all this backward type bitch shit. Them fools that say they'll kill us, take it. It's not doing shit when they get lit up on my trap. Some move on with their life, won't even laugh until that time. I haven't heard from it. Now that's my luck right there. Where'd you go, folks? Remember, we supposed to be the ones with brains this long. So, nigga, fuck it. I'll do it like your ass is dead. And touch them niggas with the Mac 11 out of the shit. I'm burning up the village, nigga. Life is a bitch. So, I set the tags and name on the wall.
Cause when I ride it's always love to the brain. tonight. I got the band with them, but the problem is with Dave Hicks. I don't know what upload this is.
You can't try me for the fact that the inside of my stripes in your sock. About to put some slugs in your boat and put your grass in my coat and hit the knot. Drop a sack of endo in my pipe, man. It's EBK every day, all day to the day I hit my brain. That look to the brain, cause it's a red rum. A couple of hits from the purple split and a work and a fifth of the coke and rum. I have my 12 gauge pump decorating niggas' brains. Nigga nuts and guts is how we get sick, them northern cow slangs. That look to the brain shit ain't no gang, Mr. Gang. Them niggas that kill their mama for some fame. It ain't no thing, it ain't no way. I definitely let them niggas live. Cause where I'm from, we walking up on them, busting them reps up in them niggas' ribs. It's 12 o'clock, full of that split, full of that air. In my Glock 9, creeping through your set. Hit the stop sign, sideways bust. Then I see cat, 24 feet, feel the breeze from the slugs in my 9. Now,
I'm from the West Side,
every day, all day, it's EBK. When niggas love them slaps, cause the rivals on their way. Up to the brain, it's late. Every day, all day, it's EBK. When niggas love their slaps, cause the rivals on their way. Up to the brain, it's late. Every day, all day, it's EBK. When niggas love their slaps, cause the rivals on their way.
Okay, let's make sure another one doesn't play. I gotta control the playlist here. Screamisms, good. The best of Scream. Of Oliver is definitely the Screamisms. Thought I had all of them. Well, no, I'm only gonna play stuff I wanna play, okay? I don't care what you want to hear.
Even when you're here all night, let me see if I can keep you back. Even when I'm fucking done, I know you're working for it. Even when you're here all night, let me see if I can keep you back. Even when I'm fucking done, I know you're working for it.
I post the best stuff. I should post on Facebook. Stuff that is really good.
Oh, yeah.
a good time is where you're lifting the girl's sweater.